All right, I think we're good. Hold on. Lower that a little bit. All right, here we are. Okay, so I decided to add some new rewards. It's I, KDK. Yeah, I think these rewards look nice. Yeah, okay. I think I'm confident in these rewards, maybe. You guys can give me some feedback on that shit. But yeah, I finally Alright. Everyone's just redeeming it all at once. Alright. I guess while I wait I can do some of these. Adjust this camera. Alright. So first is hydrate. I can use some water. Let me go grab some water. Bottle is gone. And 10 push-ups. Alright. How do I do this? This is gonna be a little hard to set up. Maybe I can do it like in front of there. If I could get the camera to stay. That'll have to do. That's so much shit over here. Alright. Damn, I'm out of shape. Did feel a little nice. Alright. Okay. Woo! Alright. So these rewards are pretty good, it seems. I can't even do 5. Now, I could have done more in my youth when I was like a teenager. When I was like 16, I could do like 25 of them. I'm doing 10 and I'm feeling a little tuckered out. I'm very much out of shape. I'm very out of shape. I'm not exactly proud of that. I want to have a look at the bracket now. Let's have a look at the bracket. Here's the Discord. Weekly tournaments. You gotta redeem more push-ups for me. Yeah, I gotta get into shape. I am very out of shape as of like the past 3 years ever since COVID hit ruined my life. Like actually, COVID actually ruined my life. COVID actually made me actually kind of ruined me. It ruined me. I've been ruined by COVID. Okay, so looks like I'm gonna fight the winner of Quasar and Plume. So it's very likely I'm gonna have to fight Plume. And Kamal's here. And Lycan. Vanny's here. So the ones I'm gonna watch out for are obviously Neon, Vanny, and maybe Kamal. Those are the biggest threats to, also Dash could probably have a fucking upset. It could, like, upset the shit out of Vanny. That could potentially happen. But the main people I have to worry about are these two. Still looking for a USB-C to LAN adapter. I have an OLED. What about Wyatt? Yeah, Wyatt could sneak up. He'd have to beat you, though. That's the thing. He'd have to beat you. He could, maybe. Maybe it could happen. Maybe. I'll entertain the possibility. But, like, he'd have to beat you. Yeah. Ugh. Oh, jeez, my arms. Who does Wyatt play? He plays Machamp Gaming, but he's also dabbling in other characters. And his gameplay has really evolved because of that. He's currently number one in RGGE right now. Over Vanny and R Radiance. That's pretty good. He did pretty good last season. Alright, let me just... Oh shit, my Switch is... There we go. By 1 point. Hey, he still did it! He still did it! That's pretty big. He still did it. A W is a W, no matter how small.
Making a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
Pick the stage you want to hold your battle.
A W is a W, no matter how small, my friend. Really tricky. Combo. Yeah. Get that Ethernet cable, my dude. The music a bit. That should be enough. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think he lowered it just a tad bit. That should do it. I feel like I should have washed my hair. Okay, so you have to aim for their legs. So it's like right down there. Oh, hey Ron, how you doing?
Still waiting on my match.
I did 61 barriers. Yep. Yeah, man. Like, people are trying to tell me Mewtwo is not fucking barrier and JY, but kinda is. He's just barrier and JY. That's it. That's all he does. And it works because those two options are extremely strong. That's all he needs. Like, that's really all Mewtwo needs. That was the hacking highlight. Yeah, he just did fucking barrier, like, so many times. He just kept doing it, and every time he would do barrier, every time this man would do barrier, he'd fucking... every single barrier he did, nobody was able to do anything about it. Like, nobody was really able to punish it. Like, people would just sit there in front of his barrier, and what do you do? Do you, like, try to grab him to get hit by confusion? What do you do? You just have to just watch him do barrier. You just have to awkwardly sit there. Scizor like for the weekend, and I was like, bro, hover stance is significantly easier. Like, not only is it easier than running stance, it's just better in every single way. It's like crazy how good that thing is. And then I'm trying to do running stance. I'm like, why do I have to press forward another time? Like, I'm doing double tap for dash, and I have to like tap forward again after dashing. It's like such a weird thing to implement. And then they have Scizor, like, just dash forward and hold forward. Okay, it's just hard to do. It's not even playing the game. No, your boy doesn't want to play the game. He just wants to play barrier and jump Y. That's it. and he'll mix it and like he'll mix it up with you guessed it, double dash grab. That's what it does. Double dash grab. Every single time he double dashes, it's always a grab. Always. And I don't know why I keep falling for it. I kept falling for it for the longest time. Why can't I see IRC? So annoying. The game just won't let me. They're still not done. Oh my god, they're not done yet. That's crazy. That's nuts. That's bonkers even. So hard for no reason. does so much fucking damage. Jesus Christ. Bro, Cry is absolutely fucked if he ever gets in the corner against Garchomp. It's crazy. Like, he's so boned. Just boned, bro. This character sucks against Garchomp in the corner. Oh, God. I wanna watch Dash. I wanna watch him. I feel like I should have taken a shower because my head is all itchy. Like, my hair usually gets pretty itchy whenever I haven't taken a shower in a while. It's just, like, an annoying feeling. But I didn't have time because I was playing POW World all afternoon. Oh, not all afternoon, but, like, I woke up at, like, 11. And I get up, I eat breakfast, and I just play POW World. I just wanted to play POW World. That's all I wanted to do. Anyways. See this. Oh, Dash is done. Oh, I missed it. I fucking missed it. That's crazy. Oh, Dash lost to Antaz? That's nuts. Alright, so he loses to Antaz. He beats Dragon Boy. And it looks like he's projected to play Lycan. Yeah, he's gonna play Lycan. All right.
All right, Lycan it is.
Let's watch some Dash Gaming. Let's watch some Dash Gaming since my matches aren't even done yet. They're still not done. Yeah.
Probably not making top 8 today, unfortunately, but that's alright.
Can't test against Aegislash and Blastoise with the Pika combo. Sounds like a skill issue. But imagine not having enough money to buy Blastoise.
I know, bro.
Kind of a cringe.
they keep putting up us against each other, bro. Like, what are we gonna do?
Win.
Alright, see you.
That's what you guys gotta do. You gotta win.
Let me know when you're at CPU.
You just gotta win, bro. Ugh. My hair is like all fucked up right now. Yeah. My hair is like super fucked up today.
I know, like.
Amp Machamp menu is so dumb. Why are you playing it? Just play the Ditto. Give in to your fucking urges, you stupid grappler cunt. Just give up. Just give in to your grappler urges already. Just play the Machamp Ditto.
Alright. Good luck, have fun.
Fucking musclehead grappler player.
Are we not? Why are we not matching? Video game? Hello? Pokken? Pokken?
Misses. 99 Dash versus Gengar okay? CPU. That doesn't sound right.
Pokken, are you okay?
What the Pokken doing?
Alright, let me try that again.
Well, get that out. So, in order to for Lycan to win this, he has to be the better player.
I'm clicking on Cinnamon,
which is impossible. So Dash has got this in the bag. Dash has got this in the bag. Oh my god, I hate when your balls stick together. That shit's annoying. Recent subscriber is SM2X, and a recent follower is UB Quasar. What an interesting match.
Am I clicking the right group?
Let's see my matches in the meantime. They're still going! That's crazy. They're still going.
Yeah, I'm clicking the right group. Alright.
Oh my god, you lost? I just noticed that. What the fuck, Neon? Why didn't you go Machamp? Just go your fucking muscle brain character already. It's what you're good at. Like, genuinely. It's like the character you're actually good at, and you don't play him. my lag test. They're still- they still haven't paired up yet. Lycan and, Dash is, have still not paired up yet. It's crazy. That's actually bonkers. That is absolutely wild. You guys can hear this fine, right? I don't think you guys particularly need to hear the stream. But, like, you guys can hear it, right?
Man, I certainly don't have you blocked. Is that you?
Alright, it's him. Alright, finally, an actual game we can watch.
Right,
oh my god, he's playing Aegis Slash. I think he's probably counterpicking Dash here. Aegis Slash versus Pikachu is pretty bad for Pika, I've heard.
Anyway,
like, it's not a good matchup at all. I feel like Pika has to win field in order to have a chance. Like, I'm pretty sure this matchup is fucking piss baby bad. Like, Pika has to play better. Oh my god, that stuffed. This character is legit the auto stuffer 9000. Like, if you ever want to, if you ever wanted to stuff someone's mother, just play Aegis Slash. He'll stuff that bitch right up.
Oh wait, no, I didn't have the pierces. Oh wait, the pierces is right.
Iron Head. Why does he keep doing that? Just do Fury Cutter, my guy.
I jump. Okay. Okay. Whatever you say again.
Chicken. Yeah, this is pretty bad for Bruh.
Okay.
What do you do? You have to play so much better. That's just to play so much better right now. He just has to be the better player. Just get good. Get good, Dash. Come on. You can do it. Come on, Dash. Come on, Dash, you can do it. Just be the better player. Or do that. Should've grabbed him there. I would've grabbed him there. It would've been so funny. That's a panic burst if I've ever seen one. Dash has no idea what the fuck he's doing. He can't even, like, tase him. That was good. Good Thunder Jolt. Get some damage in. There you go. Nice JX. I kind of wish that that electric gave Pika meter. I mean, it'd be stupid, but like it'd be funny. Like, this character sucks anyway, so I'm like, nobody really cares if they give Pika the most broken shit ever. Like, Pika is like literally like the middle of the tier list. He's like dead smack in the middle. Nobody cares if this character has any broken
Fair
shit.
Enough.
Yeah. Looks like Lycan is just destroying him right now. Aegis Slash is not a very good matchup for Pika. For a lot of reasons. Doesn't look like Dash understands what he needs to do. Maybe I should hit him up and just play Aegis Slash against him. See what he does. Maybe I should just do that. It'd be like injecting an immune system in him. Like, my Aegis Slash isn't all that good, so it's like I could just show him the rundown of the character and he'll have some kind of like vaccine against Aegis Slash players. Alright. Why would you do that? Just hit him. Oh, you got greedy with that one. You got greedy with that 5x. That does so much damage, my guy. That was a very bad JX, Dash. He's dead! He's fucking dead! Oh my god, man. He's actually just fucking dead from Aegis Slash. That's nuts.
Gonna be a short stream.
Aegis Slash just grabbed him at like 177. He died.
All right. Sometimes it happens. Sometimes you get bad days.
Yeah, it's also the Aegis Slash matchup. This is why I told Dash to pick another character, like, to play and have to have another character. Like, I'm pretty sure Libre would do okay against this character, honestly. Like, I don't think she'd win. I don't think she'd lose, though. I don't think that's a losing matchup.
Okay.
Oh my god, that actually clashed. That's nuts.
Oh, wait, there's...
Oh, he's better. Dead.
That's right. I forgot.
Aegis Slash, baby.
Am I just dead?
No, he's not dead. Dash isn't literally dead.
Oh, no, no.
But he's in a really bad spot.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just picking whatever.
Yeah, good game.
He doesn't care. Unfortunate. Unfortunate doesn't begin to describe Dash's series.
Good games. Good luck on the rest of the bracket.
All right, looks like I'm up against Plume. All right. Okay. All right. Where the Plume at? Bruh. All right. Quasar is having a router issue. Unfortunate. Yeah, Quasar's just having a bad day. Oof. F. Press F to pay respects. Press F to pay respects, everyone! What's a good support against this Hisuian? Let's go Lapras. Let's go Lapras. Lapras Snivy. Do it! The patience! Oh, this character is so bad. He just keeps doing things. Well, not today. This character's frame data is not okay. Punishable on block. I tried to drill there. I tried to release X. Oh my god. Whatever. 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 Oh. little laggy. Bloom is a bit laggy. Whatever. Bloom is a bit laggy. I do have to admit. Ah, I was too late. Lapras Gaming! Ivy be damned. Awesome. Thank you, Random Star Games. Thanks for the raid, Classy Fen. Dash will give me a raid. But I'm waiting for the 99 Dash raid. It'd be fantastic. I probably already missed it, honestly. Lagging. Or why, or why? I messed up. I'm just gonna keep the pressure on. Okay, never mind. No, he's not dead. Thought I had enough health to kill him there. Whatever. Run away. Just run. Why does he keep grabbing there? Games. So Neon is gonna fight Antaz, and then he's gonna fight the loser of us. Yo, if Kamal can beat, Neon again, that'd be funny. If he ends up in losers and beats Neon, that'd be funny. I gotta get the VC group again, hold on. Just join. Oh, my arms are all shaky. My arms are shaky from the push-ups. I am so out of shape. This is embarrassing. Why are my arms like this? I'm like putting in the code and I can feel my biceps trembling. What the fuck? I am so weak. I am a fucking string bean. Go fuck yourself, Neon. I'll do those later. I'll do those later. I'll do those later. When I have a good opportunity. I should probably put a push-up redemption limit. Yeah, I'll put a redemption limit sometime. I'll limit each person to do it twice. That's what I'll do. I'll put a redemption limit of 2 per person. All right. I have DevCore, Chepog, Yastream, or Cinderhaven. Alright, just waiting for... is Kamal joining the VC group? Waiting for Kamal.
What do you want to do for your cheer skill?
Alright, not bad. Not bad. Keep going upwards. Keep going upwards. Keep going upwards. Sceptile. I honestly think this matchup is closer to even than a lot of Garchomps think. It sucks getting in, but once you get in, it's actually pretty good. Because Garchomp does have a pretty good way of handling heat tech. I just did it twice. Alright, we're good. Let's see. CA is ridiculous. That CA is so dumb! Oh my god, that CA is ridiculous. Get him out of here. Ah! Why does Sceptile have to have a good 5-light and a good equipment? I'm dead! Damn it! Alright, 20 push-ups in the queue. Am I wired? Yeah, I am wired. Why is every match so laggy right now? Ugh. Buttons pressed. CA is so stupid. Alright. Now we're even. I released my X button. But I released... Beat my JX! Alright, how many... Alright, so I still owe 20 push-ups. bruh, come on. His homing beat mine. Moment. Always gotta guess. He really wanted me to grab him. Grappler moment. Why did he die with burst? I'm all gaming. What can I say? Congratulations on second place, by the way, Vanny. Congratulations. Congratulations on losing to Vietnam by one singular point. The last time that has ever happened in RTG was in North America. I like lost to Aldrich by like one point. I dodged a bullet there. I dodged a bullet. Trying to change a couple of things. Battle Revolution. Alright, searching X-Not. Get in here, Benny.
Hey, Peter.
Odd Eyes Dragon. Where is that where does that come from? Odd Eyes Dragon. Good luck, have fun, Danny. Where does that shit come from? PBR. Sounds like a Yu-Gi-Oh monster. Zard gets burst way too quickly, I agree. Today, what's going on? Quasar got DQ'd, Dash was lagging, now we're lagging too. What's going on? What is this? This is crazy. Alright, you know what? Latios Gaming. Beat her up. That's so much damage. What the fuck? Alright. Not the rolls. That's gonna affect my real estate. Thank you. does match, I'm gonna have a look at my router. Like, I can't close my router. I can't close my router, actually. Because if I close my router, my stream just dies. Whatever. By the way, guys, how about Vanny? By the way, Vanny, I followed your advice with the rewards. What do you think? What do you think of the rewards? Everyone just keeps choosing push-up. Like, I feel like push-ups is probably the one that everyone's just gonna pick. Like, if everyone's just gonna pick push-ups, I might have to lower it to 5. Put some kind of a limitation. I added a lot. Yeah. I have a webcam. I did it already! I literally started the stream! I started the stream with the push-ups. I started the stream with push-ups. I come on, Neon immediately by. Holy shit. Zard cannot get out. this is the support I should be using instead of Dragonite. Cannot do shit against Latios. That's crazy. Why is Zard so fat? Oh, of course I messed it up. Alright. Waste some time. It's clear as your boy trying to JY into a Darkrai net. Crazy. You're minus 16 there. What I could have done to kill you. Maybe 5YY into burst? No, wait, your 5Y sucks. Never mind. Wait, is your No, your 5Y is 19. Damn, Zard really doesn't have anything to punish there? Really? Yeah, 5Y is like, I need to, I just really. You can't burst attack either? You can't raw burst? Raw burst wouldn't have punished? Seriously? Oh my god. That's nuts. Zard can't. Yeah, maybe you could have done 8Y into burst. I felt like you could have killed me for that. Like, I could have died for that. Like, there has to be something you could have done. Like, 8Y or something. Gotta be something. Yes. I tried to Stone Edge there. Lots of meter. A lot of damage. There we go. Yeah. Unfortunate. What do we do? Well, we're already this deep into this. I could try restarting my stream. Or maybe just, I don't know. Let's go. Grab again. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. That's gonna work. You know what'd be funny? Combo. Good shit. Yeah. Can I do it? Take away some great health. Not this shit. Come on, not this shit. Enough of that. Oh, I could have double drilled there. I could have double drilled. If I had drilled held, you would have died. Ah, that sucks. For me at least. Alright, you're close enough where I can actually. That had to have been like a good bet. Good games. That's unfortunate. No way you didn't react to that. No way you didn't react to that. Yeah. No way you did not react to that. That was so obvious, and I did it anyway. Probably should have. That would have been ideal. I want to restart my stream. I want to see if that fixes anything. GG's. I want to restart my stream. Yeah. Alright, guys. I'll be right back. I'm going to reset my router, so BRB. Alright, we're back. I did the works. I reset the router. I reset my switch. In fact, I'll even do the switch again right now. I'll even reset the switch real quick. Just do that. I'm gonna restart that. See if that works. Mommy, I'm losing. Turn on the microwave. All right. Everything's all reset. Alright, 20 push-ups. 20 push-ups. Let's do them. Let's get this done. 20. I'm gonna do a total of 30 push-ups throughout this entire session. There goes nothing. You guys can see? Yeah? Alright, good. Ah, Jesus Christ. Here goes nothing. One. So fucking out of shape. No more. I am going. If you guys do. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm exhausted. I need to drink some of this. Oh, okay. Oh, my wrists are killing me. Oh my god. Did it. I fucking did it. Oh. Alright. I probably should put a limit on that. Oh my god. Oh god. Let me put on some music. Oh shit. I am badly out of shape. No more. I don't know my- I literally can't handle any more than that. Oh shit, Neon Black. He's over there. I am going to take a long ass breather, because my wrists are killing me after that. Not even so much my arms, it's my wrists. Eating. Is anybody on Twitch right now? Oh, I'm actually gonna lose the tournament because of my arms. That's crazy. Thank you. I don't want to watch these battles while I wait. What the hell is this? What is this? Man, why you got it too low? Man, Vietnam, why you gotta lose the Lycan? How are you losing the Lycan still? Ah! Might as well watch this. Damn it. What input did it get instead? Throwing these sets away. Maul is just throwing. He's actually throwing. He's throwing. Burst! Come on, burst! Just burst! Just do it! There you go. Oh my god, he's throwing. Downward spiral, that sucks. Ball's actually just throwing. Thank you. The Thales Pymix goes so freakishly far. Is he fucking dead? God damn. Jim has a really good jump. Jim's jump is so good. Hey, like, destroyed his Aegis Slash. Feel like they have way too much energy right now. It won't let me see Neon's matches. Alright, you know what? Fuck it, I'm just gonna... To nerf the push-ups a bit. It's not letting me see any games. I hate this. Made it so that you could only use it twice per stream. One. Two. Yeah, you shouldn't be able to redeem that anymore. What the fuck? Probably because you changed it. That's crazy. Alright. I'm just gonna disable it for time being. There you go! You got your five. got your five. And he called him out. Knock it off. Knock it off, Billy.
I got nothing.
I The fuck is Sinu doing on ranked? God, he's dead. Hit him, please. I say your name? Indignolo? Fuck, how do I say your name, my guy? Indigino? I'm just gonna call you Indig. Indig. Idigniolo. Okay, you know what? I give up. How you doing? I give up. JY is minus. Pretty sure it is. Damage. I'm gonna have a look at the frame data sheet. JY is minus one. Zard JY is minus one, and J6Y is minus one and minus two. J6Y is minus 1, and J6YY is minus 2, and JY is minus 1. Yep, it's minus. Yep, it's minus. we're back. What I miss. What did I miss? Are we fighting Neon? Alright, I'll meet you in Wise. That's crazy. Go. Are you kidding? What the hell? You gotta do it. managed to close the distance. Really? Why did that not kill me? Thank you, Utopia. Appreciate the support. That wasn't a crit? Why wasn't that a crit? thought I could outlast that. Oh, now he's got rage. That could be a problem. I'm dead. Yeah, this is not going to end well for me. I got a guess here. What the fuck happened to the camera? I did not mean to do that. I messed up hard. I didn't mean to grab there. Still, the 6-0 is dead. That's all that matters. I goofed. I gaggled. Thank you. much for that. That actually beat that? Shit. That should have killed you. That's craziness. That burst should have killed you. That's actually insanity. You should have died. Neon's literally got the script on his side. It's crazy. That should have killed him! Rage is so stupid, man. Okay, backdashing somehow, that's not enough to dodge. Hey, geez. So much for the... so much for the 6-0, Neon. So much for the 6-0.
Oh, I'm just gonna 6-0 this man. It's gonna be so easy.
Fuck off, man. Off with that slander. Suck my dick, you dumbass! that made my day.
Oh my god, look at, I'm gonna 6-0 his free ass.
Get out of here. Over. I kind of want to stop here, honestly. All right. Thanks everybody for tuning in. It's been KDK. I'm going to the gym. I don't need to go to the gym. I already got my 35 push-ups. And me. Hey guys. Before I leave real quick. Before I leave for work, I just want to say a couple of things. Thank you everybody who supports me. I got 162 followers. That is quite big. That is quite big. And the last VOD I did got like well over 200 views. And I'm kind of happy. I'm happy that I'm popping off. And Benny suggested that I do some ideas for the KT coin system. And I decided that I'd just go ham on it. And I'm glad that everybody's having fun with this. So yeah, there's that. Just gonna pin that if you like it. Fuck this game. All right, thank you so much, everybody. This has been KDK. If you guys have any more suggestions, like any suggestions, I'm all ears. I'm just gonna pause that. All right, yeah. Yeah. This is the most scuffed outro ever. Like, ever. Thanks, everyone who supports me. Thank you for watching. This has been fun, okay? I'm gonna leave. Bye! Maybe I should wave at this hand. Yeah. That's my... Bye!